I'm Bruce Bugbee, professor of crop physiology here at Utah State University, and I'm here today to talk about this new, unique, university-level course that we are bringing you on the science and technology of medical cannabis cultivation. Every word is important. The science means we're going to share our research with you that we're ongoing here in the laboratory. The technology means we're going to show you the practices, applying that science in practice and the techniques to do that. And then finally, medical cannabis. This is focused on cannabis for cannabinoids and terpenes. So this is also about both high THC cannabis and low. Our license is for low THC cannabis, but low and high THC cannabis are only separated by a couple of genes. So we extrapolate back and forth. The growers we work with do high THC cannabis and we do research on low. Let's look at the course. We focus on the 9 cardinal parameters, 5 in the root zone here, 4 in the shoot, 5 in the shoot zone, 4 in the root zone. We're going to bring you all of these in separate sections. Nutrients, we'll focus on that. Light, we'll focus on that. Two huge things we're continuously doing research on. Here's the 7 topics. There are about 50 total lectures divided up among these. Root zone, shoot zone, lighting, you can read the list. There's more detail on all of these at cannabis.usu.edu. Go to the website, you can see the details there. I'm assisted in this effort by 3 other colleagues that have a wealth of experience in this. Dr. Royal Hines is Professor Emeritus from Michigan State. He is now adjunct professor here at Utah State University. He's helping with some of these lectures, bringing all of his experience. Mitchell Westmoreland is a research associate here in the lab, in the trenches doing the research. He's bringing you some of the lectures. Finally, Dr. Brian Kaur, a long-term consultant for greenhouses and particularly now a consultant for cannabis, is doing some of the lectures with us. Together, we bring you this course. We're not only going to do live presentations here in our studio, we are going to take you to the growth chambers where we're doing this research and show you how we're doing these studies. We're also going to take you to the greenhouse. Here's hydroponic plants, Mitchell Westmoreland examining hydroponic cannabis, one of the ways that we grow cannabis to study plant nutrition. So the combination of live, detailed, in-depth presentations coupled with showing you this underlying science is what makes this class unique. There's one key point I want to make. All of your tuition dollars for this goes to support graduate education. It doesn't go to my salary, it doesn't go to the infrastructure, it goes to support graduate education. We look forward to having you in the class, and we look forward to getting started.